The sense of smell is a form of chemoreception. It can detect food, pheromones, hazards, and even flavors. To detect odors, odorants attach to receptors in the nose and send signals to the brain to interpret smells. Olfactory neurons are located in the olfactory epithelium. Odorants dissolve into the mucus and attach to receptors on the dendrites of these neurons. This may take place in the form of diffusion or the binding of odors to odorant-binding proteins. Odorants attaching to the receptor triggers an action potential that travels all the way to the brain. Here, smell is interpreted and identified. The brain stores it as a long-term memory, and it can be associated with a specific memory or emotion.
Olfaction is a chemoreception that forms smell, and retronasal olfaction plays the biggest role in the flavor of food. During mastication, the tongue manipulates food to release odorants to the nasal cavity. Humans can detect their blood relatives, such as mothers, fathers, and children, through olfaction. For example, a mother can identify her children through body odor. Functional imaging shows that olfactory kinship detection uses the frontal temporal junction. There are multiple disorders that can arise due to a problem with olfaction. These disorders include anosmia, dysosmia, hypersomnia, hyposmia, olfactory reference syndrome, parosmia, and phantosmia.